A Tucson man's in custody this morning and now faces felony human smuggling charges. On Tuesday, Cochise County deputies pulled over 53-year-old Henry Ochoa and his passenger, 36-year-old Martha Cota, who is also from Tucson. That's when deputies discovered two undocumented immigrants in the car. They were turned over to U.S. Border Patrol and Ochoa was taken into custody. This is an ongoing investigation.